Hi, I'm Jenna with Chief Architect. In this video segment, I'm going to show new dimension enhancements we've made with Chief Architect X10. Snapping in general has several improvements. Let's begin by looking at how snap improvements work with dimensions.
There are subtle improvements for dimension snap feedback, like removing snap indicators when dimensions are not set up to be located. If the dimension defaults are changed, the snap indicators appear as you would expect. When using point-to-point dimensions, they now snap to objects instead of creating separate point markers, so they update as those objects move in the plan. Dimensions follow roof updates. When roofs are regenerated, dimensions attached to roof edges in the plan view update to the new roof locations. And auto story pole markers and dimensions also update to the new ridge locations. The Auto Story Pole Dimension tool has been updated to include reach parameters and improved labels. Using the new setting, you can set the Story Pole Dimension's maximum reach from the side, resulting in a much cleaner dimension string. And a label is now generated for each dimension mark, making all the Story Pole Dimensions easy to identify.
There are several great new features added to Chief Architect X10 that you can expect to see in early 2018. And remember, all new software purchases include free upgrades for the first year. So if you're not currently a customer, get started today with Chief Architect.